Yo. Thought maybe I'd play this, 'cause why not? A. Refresh. Where's that from? Yeah, my phone's all the way down. That's fine. Gun rush. The numbers should go up to 3 here in a second because of my 3 devices. Level 34. When was the last time I level I was? Okay, here we go. Be the last person alive, huh? Okay. I would say some people would agree that this update wasn't the greatest, but hopefully something will come out that it's good or I need a pistol or something would be good. are they? Fucking hard to see people. What the freak? It's hard to see people. I don't know where everyone went. I think I'm gonna go back to story missions. Dang. Oh, now it says 3. Do this. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do this. Yes. I'm so tired. Like, seriously. Let me go to free roam. See. Where you at, horsey? Right there.
worked out well.
So you want to make some money?
I swear everyone comes here with a problem.
I don't mean you, of course. I could use some more folks like you who actually want to help. I'm sorry, that sounds very uncharitable. I know.
Just this time it's Herbert Moon.
Runs the general store in Armadillo.
His wagon's been stolen.
I've never cared for the man.
But that town's going through a hard time.
He's sticking it out.
How the fever hasn't gotten to him yet,
I don't know.
Could you see if you could find it and bring it back here?
Not that Mr. Moon really deserves it.
Okay. We can go this way, apparently. It's a shortcut. Whoa. Okay, maybe not. We gotta go around then. Ah, here it is. Well, who do you think you are? You're gonna kill me? Just kill me. Like, I don't know what you're trying to do. Let's just be friendly allies, come on. But, I bet you won't wanna be. Probably gonna kill me when I get my cart. But we'll see. Okay, maybe not. Okay, cool. I'll add you to the posse if you want to join. But of course, Matt, or can I do it now? Thank you. This person's level 4 that I just ran into. So I met a new player. Okay. Well, that would kind of explain why he didn't kill me. Okay. That's cool. I'll invite that level 4, because why not? Where did he leave? He left. What the heck? Oh no, no, he didn't. All right, cool. Where's the next area? Let's go do this one, I guess. Really, you have a level 4 now. What are you doing? Alright, I'm gonna go do the next thing. Because right now, the only thing I know of doing is free roam missions. Really sucks, actually. So we're gonna kill a player.
I was the biggest bastard.
Oh man.
I also said I was proud to prove it to any moron dumb enough to try me. Well, some idiot is trying me, testing me. He's gonna find out just who I am. I want you to kill him for me. Okay.
Oh great, we're gonna kill a player.
You got it. Go to work.
I'll try. Where is he? He's over this way. Thank you. he really over here? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, he got it. Okay. Oh man, this one's really far. Well, kind of close, but mostly far. I don't know what this game is called. Probably 10. Afternoon, I don't know. And who was shooting at me? I saw that. Man, why is this so far? Gosh dang it. Hello, sir. Hello.
How you doing?
I'm good.
Good job last time.
Well, this game's kind of fun.
Okay. We should stick together.
Hey, how can I make some quick money?
Well, people tell me to do the all alone in these times. The free roam missions. But I've also made a few $100 by doing the PvP battles. There ain't many things to make money right now. Unless you really want to do the glitches, which I'm not going to. By Christ, I'm not going to.
I'll follow you.
Whatever you throw at them, so you good for it?
Because they've already had the glitch, many bugs and fixes and glitches and stuff. Which doesn't surprise me. I didn't think it would happen that quickly. But it did.
Oh yeah.
We can eliminate another players.
We just gotta kill some random people.
Yeah, we gotta kill three people. Where are they? Oh yeah, thank you. New follower. Awesome. Where are they? There's three people in a posse. Yeah, thanks for the follow, Hex. Is that your name? I'll just call you Hex for short. Thank you, I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Hex phase 125. Okay. I saw you were further away from me, but you could fast travel to me if you want. They're in Blackwater. Oh man. Looks like they're inside a building. Didn't even know they were gonna be in there. Oh no. We got 2 minutes? I don't know if that's enough time. Camping? They're like camping in there. Because they know we're after them. I think I might have to go in the shotgun. Something. Dang it, I almost have one of them dead. Dang it. Are you kidding? Oh, I got him. Just got one more. No, two actually. Gosh, dang it, man.
Away now.
Where are they? dropping the killer there. Yeah, I didn't think I'd get it. Okay. How much money did you get? You should have gotten $9. Anyway. Whoa! They're coming after us now. Ah, chicken.
I've seen you since you handled that last bit of business. Don't think I have.
Okay, well, you know the country around Manzanita Post? Ain't as safe as it used to be. Some nasty people up there. But I imagine that's why this wagon train wants someone to ride them through it. Can you do that? Accompany them and
really?
Stop them getting bushwhacked? Okay, come along.
Where are you at? Oh, you're all the way over there. Are you at a mountain? Oh, you're at that mountain area. I hate going through that way. I don't know what it is, but why is Blackwater the area where everyone kills everyone? Wait, what happened? Oh. I think it's my, mission thing, I think. Game's loading, so something happened. The heck? The game loading as I'm playing. What the heck just happened? What the? Okay, I'm now confused. What the heck just happened? Seriously. What just happened? Why are these people killing me? I get I killed him, but come on. That is enough of you trying to kill me. Oh, come on. It was nothing personal. It was part of my contact. These guys really did not like me killing them. And I thought it was, I don't know. What the freak? Why are these people killing me? Like, come on, what did I do? The only thing I did was do my story mission. Or, I don't know what you call it, free roam mission, I don't know. Yeah, that's what they're called, free roam mission. There's nothing personal. What the freak? Come on. Let's talk about this. Come on, stop with the killing. Stop killing me. Let's talk about this. Seriously. Who is this posse anyway? I really don't know who the posse was. I didn't really look anyway. Oh, come on. All right, that's it. I'm gonna go to you. Where are you? He left. Why can't you just play with me? Whatever. Why is there no missions on the map? It's weird. Come on, man, what did I freaking do? What did I do to you? Seriously, what did I do to you? I don't get it. What? What the frick was that? That's weird. What the frick's going on with my game? I might have to join another game lobby because it's being weird now at this point. What? I did it again. What the freak, man? Freak. That's it, I'm going into the lobby. Oh. If the game was ever going to let me, of course. Oh man, what the freak, man. How are you, Hexphase? Seriously, how are you? What the frick? That was weird. Let's join this. Join this one. I don't know why this one makes more money. A large one, I kinda agree. Tired. Wow, good aim. It's a good aim.
off you pussy.
Yeah, whatever, hater. I've been called many words and that don't bother me. So whatever. I'll just mute you. You call me whatever the freak you want, it don't bother me. Hater. I ain't no pussy, I'm just enjoying this game. You make Xbox look like douchebags. Seriously. Grow up. Learn some freaking manners. I saw people, so many freaking rude people. Come on. That person left, didn't he? I don't freaking know. Got no respect. I really take that respect word into. Come on, you're so freaking rude. I don't get it. I honestly do not go in a game and start saying like, shut up, you know. It's downright rude. My gosh, what is wrong with people on Xbox? It don't bother me, I'm just saying. Haters. Just because my voice sounds different, that's why. Hey, bro! I thought I'd talk to you about something that I just ran into. On Xbox a few minutes ago, I ran into a dude that wanted to call me names. And then that's when I said, learn some freaking manners, and then that's when he left at me. He's like, I'm forgetting this. Not worth it, it's what I was just saying. I was just saying to him that he's rude. He kept telling me like, shut up. And then that's why I said, grow up, you know, have some respect. I guess some people don't know how to have respect. So, he got mad at me and I think he left the game. So yeah, I don't take disrespect very nicely. I'm like Arturo in a way. So
well, it is treat others the way you want to be treated.
Well, I take that role very respectfully, you know that. Like, we've learned that rule when we were in middle school.
Hold on, there's an echo on my
head.
Yes, I think so.
I would say you come up to my room and grab these headset, but I'm kind of using them right now to get rid of my echo. I guess you could also turn your computer all the way down, or whatever is all the way up. You're like down to 5 or something. That's what I sometimes do.
I don't think that's on my end.
How would it be my end? I have a headset into my TV. Is it?
Well, I've tried everything to prevent echo on my end.
Do you want to see if it's my end? I'm gonna mute my mic and you talk. Could it be my Kinect too?
It is. It's your Kinect.
Okay, let me. I just disabled my Kinect.
You have your Kinect disabled?
Yeah, it's been disabled just now. Yeah, I just checked.
There's still an echo though, what the hell?
You aren't that far. But how? You're in the basement. We're gonna have to figure this out. I'm gonna